Tom Felton earned $14 million for just 31 minutes of screen time all through Harry Potter. A lot of people think that he had a lot more screen time throughout the franchise's history, but his screen time was cut significantly since after Chamber of Secrets and didn't pick up again till Half-Blood Prince. Did his screen time deserve that amount of pay? Let me know down below in the comments.